advice.
My mind. I remember. Devla. Popola. You are not human. In fact. Oh no.
Yeah, sometimes the truth can be a real bitch. You want to finish that thought for him, sister? All of us. Every person standing in this room are mere shells created by the true humans.
You lie.
Nope, not this time. You're not human. None of us are.
So then humans, I mean the true humans, they're extinct?
No, they still live on. You know them as shades. Each shade is a twisted remnant of what was once a human being.
Crazy, huh? Now let's skip the part where you stand there with your mouths agape and just get down to business.
Wait. Wait.
Sorry, but we're gonna be needing that shell of yours. The rightful owner has been waiting for a very long time. Please don't be angry with us. We are only doing our duty. Under the command of the true humans, we live eternally for the sole purpose of controlling others. That's the only reason we exist. You have your own motives, your own desires. And we have ours. I fear it really is just that simple.
Don't speak such foolishness.
Sorry.
None of us are.
Evela! Hey, Popola. You crying? No! Don't die! You know, I understand now why we're twins. It's because we were born without souls. Devla, I can't stop the bleeding. Oh God, I can't stop it. This world is too lonely for one without a soul. There's too much emptiness. Our souls are missing. Don't you go! No, no, I can't be alone!
Popola! Let's stop this now.
Stop. You want me to stop? An animal, and you tell me to stop?
Popola, wait! It doesn't have to—
No one stops! It's way too late to stop! No one stops!
We've been friends for so long. Done for.
It'll be all right. You know, when I was young, I hated my eyes. And now that I'm older, I hate what my body has become. But there's something else there now. Something like pride. You know? I mean, without all this, I couldn't have become your friend. Goodbye, my friends. Thank you for everything!
Emil?
For so long, all I could do was destroy. But now, I have a chance to save something.
No!
Keep going. Move.
Emil.
Don't worry. I'm gonna be fine.
Emil! Emil!
Emil! You jackass! get back here! Emil!
Oh dear. Kaine is so unstable. And Vice can't stop arguing with people. I hope they can hold it together once I'm gone. Well, I guess they'll just have to learn.
Let's go.
Sure.
Thank you.
Yona! Strike hard. Hold nothing back. How could a mere tool hope to stand against the Shadow Lord?
Be careful!
You too.
All right?
Naturally. Time is because of the
Wait. Dad.
Yona. What?
Dad. Stop. Please. I don't want this anymore. I don't need someone else's body. I don't want it. There's another girl inside this body. I can hear her. She keeps crying. She says she wants to see her dad.
Yona's been possessed.
This girl loves her father too, as much as I do. She loves him just as much. It's not right that she can't see him. Are you... Dad?
Yes, I am. Let's go home.
Hurry! The shade that possessed her is gone!
Kynex, watch over Yona! You want me to understand your sadness? You think I'm gonna sympathize with you? I swore to protect my daughter and my friends. If someone puts them in danger, they must stand aside or be cut down! Come on! Let's go!
Some headstrong idiot has decided to push me beyond my limits. I should have taken that job as a cookbook when I had the chance.
Vice, I'm sorry. I...
Only joking. I hate cookbooks.
But...
Let's go out of the way. I have one final task to fulfill.
Where are you going?
Why, to stop him, of course. But after that, it's up to you. Only you can see this battle to its conclusion. I wish you luck, my friend.
You can't! I swore to fight by your side!
You are an exceedingly stubborn man. You know that, don't you? Perhaps that's why I've so enjoyed our time together. But I fear this is where our journey ends.
Vice!
Oh, and remember what I told you about using my full name? Well, forget it. I've grown rather fond of Vice.
Vice. I knew you'd come around.
Don't let it go to your head now.
I have something to defend. I have a reason to live. I have something to defend. I have a reason to live.
Are you all right? Oh, God, no.
Oh, please, the girl is fine.
Vice? Where are you? I can't see you.
That is because I have lost my physical form. Doubtless my voice will be the next to go, so listen closely. Your Yona is safe. Do not mourn her, and do not give up hope. Instead, you must call her back to you.
How do I do that?
Use your memories. Recall the times you spent with Yona. Present her with proof that the two of you live still. And that your lives have meaning.
I don't know.
Typical. But take heart. I know you can do it.
What's my favorite food? Cookies. What's my favorite book? That's my magic storybook. What's my favorite place? Home, as long as you're around. What's my favorite flower? The lunar tear, of course. Okay, one more question. Who do I love more than anyone?
Dad?
Yuna!
Is this my body?
Yes, yours, and yours alone.
You look stronger than before. You look good.
Well, you haven't seen me for a long time.
Have I been asleep?
I think so.
Wow. It's like I'm a princess from some fairy tale.
I'm so happy, Yuna. I'm so very happy.
Oh, Dad.
Kaine?
You two have a good life. Okay?
Where are you gonna go, Kaine?
No, I'll...
You could stay with us.
Thanks, but I'll pass. You know how it is. I got my own shit to take care of.
What do you mean?
Personal shit. That doesn't involve you. Take it easy, all right?
Kaine...
Dad, look! It's beautiful. For the longest time, someone kept calling out to me, wanting to see the light. And now, we can finally see it. Thanks, Dad. It's so sunny today.
Yeah, it sure is.
Mm.
deceit imprisoned.